it's Gigi, and today it's going to be all about my beauty secrets. And I have done a few of these kind of videos before in the past, and it seems that you guys like it. Sorry, I'm kind of out of breath right now. I just like set up this whole like lighting system, like it was like hitting me from a weird angle, and I honestly have the worst pimple today. I don't know if you guys have ever woken up and my dog is trying to get outside. I just can't, it's too much. Bella, wait 10 minutes and then you can go pee, okay? I knew that chocolate cake I had yesterday was gonna break me out, but I just ate it anyways. And now I have this planet on my forehead, which is great. So I decided to, you know, part my hair this way, try to hide it, but I just told you guys about it, so who are we trying to fool here, really? I need a beauty secret for pimples. The only thing I really do when I have a big pimple, which I only saw it this morning, so I can't do this during the day, is put a little bit of toothpaste on it and let it sit overnight, and that usually dries it out for me. But this one is coming in like a bruise, people. I don't know if this one's gonna be gone by tomorrow. I think I'm just gonna name it. Anyways, moving on. So I have a few products laid out in front of me that I use every single day and I don't know what I would do without. And that's kind of the whole meaning behind this video. They're my beauty secrets. They're products that work in a very, very short amount of time to do a lot for you to make you more beautiful. So the first one I'm talking about today is Batiste. And if you guys are not familiar with this stuff, get ready to be obsessed. This stuff is basically like a shower in a bottle. I know personally for me with long hair and all my girls out there with long hair, whether it be real or fake, hey, I hate showering and I hate drying my hair and I hate styling it. A lot of days I do not have the time and the energy to do that all. By the end of blow drying my hair, my arms are sore. It's like I literally just did arm day. But basically you spray. Kind of sounds really intense, doesn't it? But it's basically just natural starch powder. Spray it throughout your hair, let it sit, rub it in, brush it out, do your thing, and literally instantly you will be fresh. And it is definitely a beauty secret, because if you can go from oily, slicked, greased mess, which this was earlier today, to freshly looking washed hair, I definitely think that that is a win. And I picked this up at the drugstore for around $8 or $9. Next is all about hair removal. So I think that body hair is literally one of the most unattractive things, but that's just me. I think on guys it's fine, but for me, I want to be completely hairless, completely smooth, and I definitely feel more beautiful after a fresh wax or when I go get laser done. I just feel so smooth and so free, and I just want to be touched. This is the Nair Sear Divine, and it is with argan oil, and this is definitely the only wax I've tried with argan oil in it, which is great because usually waxing is drying for me, and the argan oil really moisturizes. Basically, it's resin wax, so it sticks to the hair and not the skin, and then there's no strips, no sticking and pulling and all that. You wait for it to dry and then you pull the skin taut and tear away. And this product, like it says on the front, is definitely less uncomfortable than regular waxing. It says bye bye ouch here, which I think is so cute. And if you are used to waxing, or even if it's your first time waxing, you will definitely notice a huge difference. So if you're looking to get completely hairless, definitely give that product a shot. I've always said never sleep with your makeup on. And of course there are times where you get home and you're super tired and you're lazy. Maybe you're with your girlfriends and they start sleeping, so you're like, oh girl, I guess I'll just go to bed too and I'll wash my makeup off in the morning. But we all know you shouldn't sleep with your makeup on. So I have found a new makeup remover. This is the Pro Eye Makeup Remover by MAC. And I find that this stuff is so powerful. It just eats away at makeup. And I find that even when I do come home and I'm tired and I'm ready for bed and I do not want to take my makeup off, this will get my makeup off in like 30 seconds to a minute. So I can kind of like justify that in my head. I'm like, Gigi, you don't want to take your makeup off, but honestly, it'll take a minute and you can just do it and get it done with. And then you'll feel way better in the morning, because honestly, have you ever woken up with like fake eyelashes on with glue and mascara and like concealer? My eyes feel so dry and it's like terrible. So definitely that makeup remover. So something I have not yet talked about on my YouTube channel, but I've been using every single day, is the Josie Maran 100% Pure Argan Oil. And I was actually on Sephora, and I wasn't on the Sephora website, I was on the Sephora app, which is like literally the worst idea, but like slash the best idea, because I'm gonna be on it all the time. I put everything in my cart that I had wanted and I had gone on the app for, and then I went to Best Sellers. I was just like browsing, and then I saw this packaging, and I'm a sucker for packaging. So I clicked on it and I read the description, and I'll read it to you right now. It says, apply this lightweight oil as a daily moisturizer, nighttime treatment, and to heal and condition everything from cuticles to split ends. So can we guess which part I was sold on? Nighttime treatment. Initially, I had thought that this was just for hair, because that's the only thing I had used argan oil for. So when I saw that this could be used as a nighttime treatment on the face and skin, I was obsessed. And what I like doing when I use this product as a nighttime treatment and even as an intense moisturizer throughout the day, what I do is I put my hair up in a, like a slick back pony or a bun right on the top of my head, just so none of my hair gets in it, because it is like straight up oil. And if you guys know me, you know I love these like scientific, I don't even know what these are called, but I feel like a scientist when I use it. I'm like, a little bit of this, a little bit of this, concoct this together and put it on my face, see what kind of potion this makes. So yeah, if you guys are into nighttime treatments or serums, Kiehl's also has another really good one. I think it's called Midnight Recovery. And this actually kind of sparked this whole video. I was like, so down to talk about that. So two more products. One is a hair oil, and this is the agave healing oil, and it's an oil treatment, and it looks like this. And honestly, the only reason I included this is because this is my latest hair oil. I'm always getting new ones because I go to salons and they're like, oh, try this, so I take it, and I've been obsessed with this because when you go like 3, 4, 5, 6 days without washing your hair, 6 days is like kind of severe, but the top of my head will get oily, and the ends of my hair will get super, super dry, and I love using dry shampoo like I talked about earlier, and then a healing oil right at the bottom of my hair. Here, I'll do some right now. It helps it stay really, really shiny and healthy looking, and it just keeps it bouncy and fresh, and I haven't showered in like 3 days, and my hair looks so fresh and clean, right? And then I rub the rest in the back of my hands just because I think it's a good deep moisturizer. So that's great. Definitely pick up, honestly, whatever hair oil you want. And then last but not least, this is kind of like a little cheap product. It's a makeup product. Now my hands are all oily. I can't even open this. This is MAC's Soft and Gentle, and it is a mineralized skin finish. And what I do is I apply it right to the top of my cheeks, if you guys can see that shine. And what I think this gives, if you like a matte skin, which most of the time I do, I've kind of been getting more into dewy skins lately, but if you like a matte skin, a way to keep your skin from not looking dry and kind of dehydrated and makeup-y and cakey is to apply a nice highlight on the bridge of your nose, under your eyes, top of the cheekbones, on your chin, on the top of your Cupid's bow, just to make sure your face looks alive and to get that nice J-Lo glow. Even though you might have oily skin and you like matte makeup, this is a great way to look like your skin is still hydrated and healthy and glowy, which I definitely think is in right now. So that is the one makeup product I want to talk about today, because I try to keep it all about from within, beauty from within. So that was all for the products today. I really hope you guys enjoy. Leave any beauty secrets you guys have down below. I would love to know, whether they're hair, makeup, clothes, life, girl. And until I see you guys next time, stay gorgeous.